Alright, let's do a video for All Souls Day, in which we will look at the famous people who've died, like Jonathan Brandis. We'll make him the first one. Jonathan Brandis was born in 1976. He was a Gen Xer, and he was in Neverending Story 2. He was in the TV miniseries It in 1990. He was in Ladybugs. And he was a very great actor. He was in Sequest DSV. So, in memory of Jonathan Brandis, we will say he is worth M. From Moonbeam 87 approved. And he was a very great actor. So. Anyways, chat for now.